Good on you, Sam. Now, tonight's Good Sorts are the men and women who record the stories of the terminally ill.
They're called hospice biographers, and it's a tough but ultimately rewarding job. We sent Hayden Jones to Whangarei to meet two, Cath Barber and Karen Wynne.
Cath Barber is a Good Sort. She volunteers at North Haven Hospice. But she's not a nurse, she's a biographer.
Nice to meet you too.
Her tools are a pad, pen, dictaphone.
My shorthand is not as good as it used to be.
And most importantly, a good set of ears.
Such a privilege to get to know people.
It's a life history.
Rex Dahl is 53 and is sadly telling his life story in a bit of a hurry because time is short.
Rex really wanted to have his story told because we've got three young children and he didn't want them to think that Dad was just a sick man in bed.
Now it's only a chair of my kids.
This was a free service.
Once a story is told, a biographer's job has only really just begun. Karen Wynne is another volunteer. She says you have to mould their story together and it can be tough.
The first one was a young mum, so that was pretty hard going for the first one, but rewarding.
I don't know where my hat is, but that's somewhere.
It's a real gift that they leave their families, eh? And future generations, really.
The result is this book specifically for those left behind, like Rex's wife, Melissa, who says putting Rex's life in print has actually made things easier.
Because we haven't sat around dwelling on what's coming up. We've talked about the good things in life that's happened, and even myself, I've been married to Rex for 17 years and there's so much I've learned.
Cath Barber says being a biographer has actually caused her a little regret.
There's so many gaps in my family's history that it really would have been great if somebody had written down stuff.
And Rex Dahl tells us we can't leave till we see the names in ink of the children he's leaving behind.
Callum Ross Dahl.
But it's the ink on the pages of his new biography that Melissa Dahl will cherish.
This will definitely be pride of place in our home.
And that's what makes Cath Barber's job so rewarding.
A real honour. Yeah, I love it.
And also, so bittersweet.
I wish I'd known you before, because you'd be a really good friend.
Hayden Jones, One News.